Whatever you're doing, forget about Ebola, forget about ISIS, forget about my cock. There is a national shortage of 240. My
shit.
My cock. ISIS. Your ISIS. I, Russell Howard, have actually, out of my own pocket, set up a sanctuary for clowns where they can frolic, they can breed, and they can relax. And, I'm told we can actually go live to the clown sanctuary now.